Hi, my name is Robbie. I've been listening to all the music one artist at a time, and I don't know who to listen to next. So you should tell me who. I just listened to Julia Jacklin. Album ranking, Julia Jacklin falls into that kind of indie emo category that a lot of the female singer-songwriters have been in recently. She kind of reminds me of this middle ground between like Lana Del Rey and Phoebe Bridgers. And that's the Phoebe Bridgers aspect is kind of what hits the genre for me, but her voice kind of leans itself a little bit more toward Lana Del Rey, in my opinion. But in that middle ground, I really, really like it because a lot of the time she'll add this kind of like country, almost dry western, Coulter Wall style musicality to it that is just very enchanting at times. So where do I think you should start? Crushing had me crushing. This album is a no skip.